Wharf Rat Rally 2020. We're the East River Rats.
Rats, this is the 16th annual Wharf Rat Rally. We're super happy to be part of it. Thank you very much for having us. I want to remind everybody that we have a 50-50 ticket draw. Last chance to buy is September 7th. It supports the Share of the Wind program, where volunteer bikers take local seniors, members of adults, daycare programs, and the staff out for a ride in the sidecar, making them part of the rally experience. So it's a great, great thing. Thank you very much.
Ocean wide, but the sun it never shifts because our darkness dims the sky. And it's cold, we let go. Let your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the diamond goes searching for the whale. And it's cold, we let go. Let your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the diamond goes searching for the whale. The ship pulls out of Peter's hail, the sashes gather round, but the shells put tight around, and with the salt tears running down. And so she cried, me bonnie lass, though you'll be left behind, the rose will grow on green and snow before we change our mind. Honey, it's go, me lad, it's go. But your hearts never fail. All the money, ship the diamond, go searching for the whale. Honey, it's go, me lad, it's go. But your hearts never fail. All the money, ship the diamond, go searching for the whale. Here's a bright sun resolution, and likewise also lame. Three cheers for the old Jacobites and the Bonnie ship of fame. For we wear the trousers of the white and jackets of the blue. And when we reach old Peter's Head, we'll find sweet hearts and blue. And it's go, we let's go, that your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the diamond go, searching for the whale. And it's go, we let's go, that your hearts never fail. Check the diamond, go searching for the whale. Honey, let's go, let's go. Let your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the diamond, go searching for the whale. Honey, let's go, me lads, go. Let your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the diamond, goes searching for the whale. Honey, let's go, me lads, go. Let your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the diamond, go searching for the whale. Honey, let's go, me lads, go. Let your hearts never fail. For the Bonnie ship, the time it goes searching for the whale. Hey! ocean speaks of the sweet memories I quay in the past as boy. But now I'll go, and I won't be too long. I appreciate the patience you've shown, 'cause it's one more drink, and I'll be coming home. On the road, where the whiskey's always blowing, on the road, far from home, when you don't know where I'm going, far from home, far from home. On the road, where the whiskey's always blowing, on the when you don't know where you're going, far from home, far from home, far from home. I slept, I dreamt I met a pagan. I shook him by the hand as we passed the time of day. When questioned of his views and crooks of life's philosophy, he had but these few clear and simple words to say: I am going, I am going, any which way the wind is blowing. I am going, with streams of whiskey aflowing. In jail, I thought it tried to stretch me, but the rope was always slack. But now the time of pile up, I go into the Chelsea. I'll walk it on me free, but I'll end up on me back. Cause I'm going, I am going, and which way the wind is blowing. I am going, I am going, with streams of whiskey a-flowing. Those words that he spoke seem the voices of philosophy. There's nothing ever pain, boy, or what they call the tear. When the world becomes to talk, and I need the light inside of me, I'll walk into the pub and I'll drink 15 pints of beer. I'm going, I am going, any which way the wind is blowing. I am going, I am going, with streams of whiskey a-blowing. I am going, I am going, any which way the wind is blowing. I am going, whiskey a-flowing. 1, 2, 3.
This year, Wharf Rat Rally is having a photo contest. There's great prizes from Michelin. We got bike tires, gift certificates to Digby Pines. Check out wharfratrally.com for more information.
It's not so easy to piss in a kilt. It's not so easy to piss in a kilt. It's not so to see, but some from Vietnam. 10,000 miles of travels, Max Brown's in goes on dirty toes, with the same shoes from Crapham. And his trailer was saying, funny boys, funny bad boys, but the little boys are funny. And they all go fair, and they live for the year, and they want no trick at all, my dear. Walked into Satan's kitchen for to break my fast one morning, and there I got some pipe in hand while on the spit to turn on. And it's real I sing, funny boys, funny bad boys, but the little boys are funny. And they all go fair, and they live for the air, and they want no trick at all, my dear. Murders giants, and me pack along knife carries to catch me spies on tenors and sighs, but I feed them top of Paris. And it's till I sing, funny boys, funny bad boys, but the lame boys are funny. And they all go bare, and they live for the air, and they want no drink or money. No sexy slut, no doxy shall take me bad tongue from me. They have to quake in a hermit shed while all the spirits becomes me. And it's real I sing, funny boys, funny bad boys, but the lame boys are funny. And they all go bare, and they live for the air, and they want no trick at all, my dear. Their own. country never will be free. Against the goddamn kids they be. Man the guns, all hands on deck, there's my cattails. Straw back, devil sails on black seas, but there ain't no match for the king's navy. Here the reapers calling, for tattered sails burst in the flame for the king's navy. The captain's chest is full of air as Davy Jones lays him the rest of the king's navy. He's at sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with our cargo of bricks from the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft she was rigged for and aft, and around the wild winds blew her. She was built on a 27-foot mast, and he called her the Irish Rover.
We have 1 million bikes of the best loyal right. We have 2 million barrels of stone. We have 3 million hoys or blind horses hoys. We have 4 million barrels of bone. We have 6 million dogs and 7 million hogs and 8 million barrels of porter. We have 9 million barrels of old nanny goat's tails and a hold of the Irish Rover.
Those 80s lined up for his set. He was already thrilled with the sparkling contrail. The ladies are fluttered and bet. And it's dark that he walked, he was cock of the walk. He rode the Danes under and over. You could tell from the prince when he took up his stance. He sailed on the Irish Rover.
There was Tommy Buckley from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny Marker, who was scared stiff for work, and a man from Westmeath called Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a roll, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Nick McCann, from the banks of the band, to skip on the Irish Rover.
When the measles broke out and our ship lost its way in a fog, then a whale of a crew was reduced down to two, just me and the captain's old tug. Then the ship struck a rock, oh no, what a shock. The bucket she tumbled right over.
She spun 9 times around and the poor old dog was drowned.
now I'm the last of the Irish Rover.
Don't forget to check out the new t-shirts this year that Wharf Rally made. They're really cool. It's wharfratrally.com. We have hoodies, rockers, t-shirts, commemorative pins, and decals. Check it out. I've been a wild rover for many a year, and I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. Oh, but now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more in its snow. Wild Rover, no, never, no more. I went down to an alehouse, confess what I've done, and I asked them to pardon their prodigal son. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom like yours, I can't take any day. And it's no name
the wild clover. No, never, no more. Well, I took from me pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best, and those words that she told me were holy and just. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more will I play the wild clover. No never no more I'll go home to me parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they curse me as of tongues before, and I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no whiskey. Soon enough, me lads will be headed out to sea. I got myself a crew, me old dog Tiger with me. So heave all the way to America. We're many months ago, we're ready for the travel. Coming, the wind is hard up. Me lads bound for the USA. We got a tapestry from London and fine black ale from Belfast City. Heave all the way to America. Halfway through the voyage, the sky grew black and spiteful. The rain crashed down upon the deck and nearly brought us down. We got ourselves a crew of many a weather sailor. So heave all the way to America.
Last night at the pub, I saw me cousin Rory. It was a good day, so we drank the pints away. And when I arrived home, my babe, she was awaiting. I couldn't understand it, why she smacked me on the face. At 9 the next morning, they took me to the shops and they asked me what to do, but I didn't have a trade. They said, come back tomorrow. I said, no problem, officer. So I went to the pub and I put the pints away. When I right home, my babe already left me. Look, she caught me and the boozer in the middle of the day. But I guess that that's the end of our 20-year marriage. So I went to the pub and I put the pints away. Get up out of bed, you drunken lazy bastard. You're drinking all night and you sleep all day. Get up out of bed, you drunken lazy bastard. So get up out of bed, so I'll be on me. Last night at the pub, I saw me cousin Rory, and I couldn't believe me eyes when I saw that he had paid. That bastard had me white, and that's not the end of the story. The dirty drunken bastard drinks twice as much as me. Get up out of bed, you drunken lazy bastard. Now you're sleeping all night and you sleep all day. Get up out of bed, you drunken lazy bastard. So get up off your nerves, I'll have you on me way. Get up, pay the pay, you drunken lazy bastard. While you're drinking all night and you sleep all day. Get up, pay the pay, you drunken lazy bastard. So get up off your ass, I'll have you on me way.
Like to say thanks to this year's sponsors. We have Digby Pines Resort, Michelin Tires, Municipality of Digby, Town of Digby, and the Government of Nova Scotia.
Well, mother and the neighbor lady always drove each other crazy. They lived side by side for 50 years. They'd always steal each other's men, they'd swap and trade them back again. But in the end, it always ended in tears. Well, it started back in 89, and I can still recall the time the neighbor lady pulled me mother's hair. So me mother took a drink of rye and punched the neighbor in the eye and pushed it down the fire hall stair. Down at the bingo hall and everybody's going to be there. Well, the neighbors, they all gather round and take bets on who gets knocked down. I only hope that I can find a chair. Well, me mother was conservative, the neighbor lady was a living, they were at it almost every day. Well, they're fighting all the politics, the sabotage, the dirty tricks. How in the end, oh, this is what they'd say. And I sent a proven guilty, and I'll surrender when I die. But simply being alive ain't no quality alive. And I'll see you bastards in hell. Well, me putters working 9 to 5. The neighbor lady had the time to creep into me mother's front door. But me putter caught her in the act. The neighbor took a heart attack and dropped it on the dining room floor. Well, the neighbors say we're all surprised. In fact, they can't believe their eyes to see me putter at the old putter's late. And I almost saw a sauteer, but then she said, and then on me tear, I only came down for a piece of cake. Sent out proving guilty, and I'll surrender when I die. Cause simply being alive ain't no quality of life. And I'll see you bastards in hell. And I'll see you bastards in hell. And I'll see you bastards in hell. Figured out a way that is fair and it's fun. Decide who has to drive us home when the drinking's done. But we don't recommend that you try this on your own. The last one in the pub has to drive us all home.
The last one in the pub is a designated driver. Hopefully we'll hang more than one survivor. I'll get there as fast as you can, as fast as you can go. Cause the last one in the pub has to drive us all.
It would be as bad, I would bet, as watching things dry. The last call that rolls around, you're about ready to die.
Cause last one in the pub is a designated driver. Who's it gonna be, being Ilsey or MacGyver? Maybe a McKenzie or a Colin or a Hale. Cause the last one in the pub would race you straight.
There. Head up to the bar and I'll pull up my chair. Take a look around just to see it is that's losing. Look up on the face while the rest of us are boozing.
Cause last one in the pub is a designated driver. Hopefully there'll be more than one survivor. Get there as fast as you can, as fast as you can go. Cause the last one in the pub has to drive us over.
Red Ronnie was well over 6 feet tall, and he's got a head like a cannonball. With fists like bricks, and he lives on the sticks. And my buddy made way for Red Ronnie. He's got a shovel of shit, and he takes no shit, and he doesn't give a damn for the government. With a whiskey sip, he'll bust your lip. Everybody make way for him. The pub last night was some out of town fellas looking for a fight. With an off full of crack with a baseball bat, down with old Red Ronnie. Old Ronnie jumped up and took him one by one till he was face to face with a loaded gun. With
a switchblade flick and a steel toe kick. Everybody make way for Red Buddy. Red Buddy's on the run from the bad shit gang, but you'll never take him alive. So run, Red Buddy, never run, Red Buddy, like a devil in the pale moonlight. Spend some time in the underground. Before too long, had a work around. Everybody was out for Red Buddy. Hell, Roddy shacked up in an old motel, and when he crashed the door, he was blown to hell. If you're looking for a whale or a tale to tell, look up for the man, Red Buddy. Red Buddy's on the run from a bad shotgun, but you'll never take him alive. So run, Red Buddy, never run. She goes, say it, oh, the way she goes, say it.
Thanks for the hard work of the Wharf Rat Motorcycle Association's volunteers who keep the rally running year after year.
They're all about, they're looking for a worm. The nuts are all done up, the nuts are nice and firm. All hands on deck, we're getting back, we're headed for the shore. Dropping off our booty, then we're heading back for more. You best wipe your feet before you board her. Anchor is off, anchor hardly know her. To get under the sheets, you do but anything you can. No, nothing gets them wetter than a maritime man. The girls are all about, they're making lots of noise. The naughty girls are out, and they're looking for naughty boys. Of all the crew and board, the seaman knows the role. Grab the wheel, me lass, and then we're heading for the pool. You best wipe your feet before you board her. Their anchor is off, anchor hardly know her. To get under shape, you do but anything you can. No, nothing gets so wetter than a maritimer man. Wake your feet before you board her. Anchor is up, anchor hardly know her. To get under her sheets, you do but anything you can. Well, nothing gets them wetter than a maritime man. Well, nothing gets them wetter than a maritime man. Well, nothing gets them wetter than a maritime man. It is a wake, he forgot that he was dead. The gloves around the black, the white, the amber and the spice. The whiskey was flowing while they drank all through the night. The family, friends, and women shoes were OT's sake. But the drunkest fellow was OT at OT's way. We'll be right back. was always around the black, the white, the amber, and the spice. The whiskey was going round, it ain't gone through the night. The friendly friends and well wishers were OTC. But the drunkest fellow was OT at OT's wake. The drunkest fellow was OT at OT's wake. The drunkest fellow was OT at OT's
I was born the Dublin street, while the violin drums that beat, and the loving English feet, they walked all over us. And each day and every night, when we fought to come home tight, he'd invite the neighbors outside with this cover us. Connect sheep black and tan, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wives how you want medals down in Flanders. Show them how the IRA made you run like hell the way to the green in the Hobbit Plains of Kesha. Slung the grave on hell. You thought the right and truly prosecuted with your stains and your chairs as you howly let us hear. The heroes of 16 were executed. Come in, shape black and tan, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wives how you earn medals down in Flanders. Show them how the IRA made you run like hell away to the creed in lovely names of Kalisha. Slew them poor Arabs two by two. Like the Zulu, they had spears and bow and arrow. How you bravely face each one with your 16-pounder gun, and you frighten them to pills tomorrow. Can a sheep in town come out and fight me like a man? Show your wives how you want medals down in Flanders. Show them how the IRA made you run like hell away to the green and the remains of Kalisha. Come out and fight me like a man. Show your voice how you earn medals down in Flanders. Show them how the IRA made you hunt like hell away to the green and lovely plains of Kalisha. To the green and lovely plains of Kalisha. To the green and lovely plains of Kalisha.
I saw a pretty maiden with a thistle in her hair. She was dancing and I was singing with her drinks up in the air. So I stole a bottle of whiskey while she was on her hair. So bring another round, poor me, poor me. I thought I had some money left, but now it seems a pain that I spent it on the rum. Oh, the old Irish whiskey, the old Irish whiskey has got a hold of me. Well, death was getting slippy, cause the girls are getting tipsy, and there's a stream of whiskey all running through me pipes. Cause once we get up going, the drinks will all be flowing. Can you buy me in your hot tip, boy, another drink for me? So buy another round, pour me, pour me. I thought I had some money left, but now it seems I've paid. But I'll spend it on the rum. Oh, the old Irish whiskey, the old Irish whiskey has got a hold of me. You must be roving. We'll line up at the bar and get a taste of last call. And I'm searching through me pockets without any proper.
difference? Can you find it in your heart to buy another one for me? So buy another round for me, for me. I thought I had some money left, but now it seems I pay. But I spun it all around for the old Irish whiskey. The old Irish whiskey has got hold of me. So buy another round for me, for me. I thought I had some money left, but now it seems I pay. But I spun it all around for the old Irish whiskey. The old Irish whiskey has got hold of me. And that old Irish whiskey.
Let's go get in, this whiskey galore up over the bend. Hey, way, hey. Don't be a glutton or you're gonna spill. This whiskey galore up over the hill. Hey, way, hey, way, hey. By 16, but my first still. By the time I turned 18, made the best rum you'd ever seen. Day I got old and he got sick, buried his body down by the creek. Now I'm running his old still, so many a bottle but drink my fill. I was fast and I was quick, but with the bank and into the thick. Law could never track me down, and they did call in the hounds. Hey. Boys, let's go get in this whiskey galore up over the pen. Hey, way, hey. And don't be a glutton or you're gonna spill. This whiskey galore up over the hill. Hey, way, hey, way, hey. Southern hounds into the soul. Sheriff Barney shook his head. He saw his six more friends dead. A battle sheriff full of rage, bound to put me in a cage. He came barreling over the hill, fear in his eyes, license to kill. Pulled his pistol and gave it a squeeze, and rubbed it down to my knees. Hey. Come on, boys, let's go get in. Let's whiskey galore up over the bend. Hey, way, hey. Don't be a good man, you're gonna spill. Just tell the wind, pay me in grandpa. the first day on the beach, there were heavy casualties. The shoreline down the sounds of pine and crimson. As we scrambled over the hill, the pants and shells were loud and shrill. It's days like this I wish to still in prison. Come at me, party to the ocean, throw me ashes to the wind. Bury me a grandfather's tarhead. For we got a job to do and we ain't leave until we're through. We dancing and a drinking come the morning. And if I have to leave this world, tell the fellas, tell the girls I fall with honor, loyalty and pride.
Alright.
And if I can't smoke at home, know that I won't be alone. Be dancing and a drinking in a heaven. Should throw me ashes to the wind, or bury me in grandfather's tartan. For we got a job to do, and we ain't leaving till we're through. Be dancing and a drinking come the morning. Commit me, party to the ocean, throw me ashes to the wind, or bury me in grandfather's tartan. For we got a job to do, and we ain't leaving till we're through. Be dancing and a drinking come the morning. And we'll be dancing and a drinking come the morning.
Thanks for watching, everyone. It's been a blast. Thanks for the hard work of the Wharf Rat Motorcycle Association volunteers who keep the rally running year after year.
See you in 2021.
Drink all that thing.